Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because, let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators. And be careful, they're temperamental obese, and they're under a lot of pressure.
Not even breaking a sweat here!
They got him!
You don't stand a chance.
Y'all hear this? Good. Because I got something to say. Lorraine busted us out of Rikers. Told us we could go our own way. Now the man's coming back here to shut us down. To lock us back up. You want to die in a cell? You want to let them get what they want? Well, I ain't playing that game. They don't get to take nothing from me, you hear me? But me, I'm going to take it all away from them. You all with me?
These assholes got a death wish. You know how to handle explosives, right? The sniffer in your shade texture got you right to them.
Looks like we got us some brand new digs, people! Might as well party down while we can! I think this place might be real popular with the JTF. But you think we're just gonna hand them back the keys to the city? wrong! Like Shomu's really in charge! Y'all still breathing? Well, shit, that's right, you can't die yet. Cause you were the good guys. Ones in the white ants. Except this ain't your movie, cowboys. This is our show now. See, this ain't about being on one side or the other. It's about power. You need it, we got it. And I can do whatever I want with it. One big boom, and that's all she wrote. The whole city's going back to the Dark Ages. Cause if we can't handle it, no one can. Lorraine, she's right on this. Ain't nothing out here but what you take for yourself. We cooked it, and we ain't giving it back. The book of this table is dry. With a nice, big bowl. Everybody stays nice and warm tonight. You push this, and everybody dies in the dark.
Explosives disarmed.
Right, now clear those fuckers out. Once it's safe-ish, I'll task an engineering team to do a proper mechanical assessment of the site.
Well, looks like the cowboy's gone and defused all the bombs. Well, that's okay, because we got a plan B. Time to tear this place apart! Turn it all out! Smash it all up! Set this place to overload! Break it all and we're gonna take this party straight to hell!
That doesn't sound good. If they build up enough pressure in the turbine system, yeah, it'll blow the whole plant. Maybe the whole block. Okay, these old power plants have backups. Manual safety valves from before everything was automated. Find those valves and open them up to release the pressure. Now would be good.
Thank you.
What did I just say? Only so long the generators can deal with a pressure building. You need to vent it. The power station and a chunk of Psytown gets wiped off the map.
Safety valves detected.
You vented a lot of the pressure, but it's still building. Master control room's the only place to shut it all down, so get there quick.
Welcome to the end of the world, assholes. Boys, mess them up! Get your asses in here right now! don't get to walk away.
Echo available for playback nearby. Power generator stabilized.
Well, nothing's exploded, and that siren stops.